anoche estoy en una peluquería peinándome y viene un muchacho y me dice, Yuyu, yo te vi hablando español en tu Instagram. Yo sabía que tú dices que tú eres cubana, pero yo no sabía que tú hablabas español, español. En este punto, caballero, yo no sé qué más voy a hacer para que ustedes entiendan que yo soy cubana. Mi mamá y papá son Marielita. No hablan inglés. El inglés de ellos es I speak very little English. Mi English no very good. Y yo sé español 100% igual que cualquiera de ustedes. Porque yo soy morena, no puedo ser hispana. Explíquenme, porque de verdad que yo no entiendo nada. Estamos en el 2017 y en este punto ya me siento un poquito ofendida. Porque yo siempre represento lo que es afro-latina, lo que es ser cubana. ¿Qué ustedes creen que yo estoy diciendo que soy cubana por decirlo? Que yo soy una impostora, que yo soy una improvisada. ¿Qué pasa? Ya, es que ya estoy en el punto que ni un video más en español, ni más nada, porque ya me tienen harta ya. Explíquenme.
Let me translate for you heifers that don't speak español. Okay, when you try to make a thirsty video, babe calls. Anyways, let's try this again. Let me translate for you heifers that don't speak a Espanol. Fine ass Juju said, "Ay, la, 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 tacos." No, what she really said was, "What, you didn't think bad black Latina bitches spoke Spanish too?" So anyways, I'm just joking, I'm just being stupid. But here's what she said in the comments on this Instagram video. She said, I'm going to ruin this because y'all know I don't speak Spanish. I just know how to cuss you out and how to get some poontang from a Latina. Bust it. She said, Caballero, ¿qué pasa? Your hair at Candy Jules here, pony at black underscore diamond BS, makeup artist at I am Jamal Scott, hashtag Cubana, hashtag Afro Latina, hashtag Killer Juju, hashtag Chocolate Cuban, hashtag Cuba. She makes me want to move to Cuba, y'all. I'm trying to tell you, that's where all the bad black Latina chicks are. She's all exotic and foreign. Anyway, nah, I'm just playing. Looking like Gabrielle Union with her cute self. But anyways, man, shout out to Juju. Man, you know, I've never really been into accents and chicks speaking foreign languages and all of that stuff. But man, I can't front though. This kind of turned me on. Like, I know that when she's alone with Cameron, he'd be like, speak that Spanish to me, mommy. You know, I know he has her do that. That was hot, though. I can't front. Anyways, I'm Team Juju, so of course I'm going to say that. Love me some Juju. Now, just because I love it when she speaks Spanish doesn't mean that you do. Why? Because you might be a hater. Either way, whether you love it, you hate it, or you're somewhere in between. Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 on Google+, Meat Magazine blog on Instagram. Be sure to hit that notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. It looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts and you'll be notified when new videos get posted. Jesus.